tells you for sure that a peak doesn't exist, or find a peak if it exists.
Headspace time.
But we're gonna actually get rid of pointers and link them and implement the hash table.
Yeah, what was it?
The vivid disagreement.
Which happens to be the hash of my daughter's first name.
To yourself, just want to set it up this way. All right, so there you go. 7 by 7 by 7 Rubik's Cube solved in 10 seconds, amazing.